It's my life. It's now or never. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is the second part of the first doubleheader that I went to at Centenary University for the women's and men's basketball game. And there are going to be plenty more of these in the future. And the reason why I don't put both games into the same video, even though they're basically the same event back-to-back on the same night, is because have you seen the length of just one game? Having two games would be extremely long, both to process and make, and, you know, just for the viewer to watch. Doubleheaders only really work for baseball videos for me, and even then, if the one time I did it, it was like 42 minutes or something like that. But anyway, that's beside the point. This one is men's basketball against Rosemont, I think it was. Don't remember for sure, but I'm going to take a wild guess and say it was Rosemont. And for some reason, before the new year, whenever they had doubleheader, they would play different teams. But then after the new year, it seems to be a little different. I'm not entirely sure what that's all about. It's easier to play the same team, but I'm not here to judge. But anyway, yeah, I don't really have much to say. It's a game. So enjoy this. This was filmed on December 6th of 2017. This game started around 8 p.m. And, yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you all later.